It's astounding. Time is fleeting. And madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
I remember doing a time warp, drinking those moments when the blackness would hit me and the void would be cold.
To the left.
And then step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You bring your knees in tight. What is the pelvic thrust that really drives it with saying? Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's so not at all. In another dimension, with voyeuristic intention, well secluded, I see all.
With a bit of a mind.